Everybody.
Okay, so we're gonna first start by just holding our ball and like it's called a triple point or triple threat position, okay? So that way, understand that when we're in a triple threat position, we can either shoot it, or pass it, or dribble it, okay? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna have the ball, we're gonna have our hands on the ball, on both sides, okay, right now. Okay, everybody got it? Both sides of the ball. Okay, watch that. He's gonna hold it. He's gonna hold it. He's gonna be in his ready position, okay? Everybody copies that? Both sides of the ball. Just like that. And if
you need
a little bit,
wanna come here and
chin?
Good job, buddy. Gotta get your stance a little wider.